from the Bay Area's news station. This is the Quad 4 Morning News.
Well, ladies and gentlemen, today is the big day for the Salsa Festival on the Fillmore, taking one of the most vibrant areas of the Bay Area, Fillmore Street, which has been a home to jazz, great music for over a century, and turning it into a nonstop salsa center. You're watching Juan Gil and Rebecca Miller, two voted the best salsa instructors in the Bay Area. They're performing. And with me is Rudy Furlan, who is the guy behind the Salsa Festival on Fillmore. He's the guy that's been seen walking around the... What are you two doing there? He's the guy that's been seen walking around the Bay Area carrying this sign. Salsa. He's been kicked out of places just carrying the sign.
Oh, yes.
So tell me a little about the event and how it's going to work.
Well, we're really excited. It's tonight.
Yes.
This is the first time ever that we've done a salsa festival on the Fillmore, or really anything like this, where all the venues from Eddie to Gary are going to have live salsa tonight. There's going to be salsa everywhere. And the whole thing starts off with a free show with Los Boleros and a free dance lesson with Juan and Rebecca. That's at 7 o'clock at the Fillmore Center Plaza, Fillmore and O'Farrell.
So it starts outside.
It starts outside with a free summer social dance. Right. How do you like that? I mean, who needs to do Dancing with the Stars when you have this?
And then all...
Yeah.